I had a normal childhood. I don't know, I hate the word normal. It's such a stereotypical word. Okay, so I was born in Karachi and I belong to a Sindhi family. And I've moved a lot bachpan mein, due to my parents passing away at a very young age. So I moved a lot. I've lived in Karachi, I've lived in Hyderabad, I've lived in Sakhar, I've lived in Islamabad, and then I eventually came back to Karachi. So yeah, I was always a very, what do you call it, not a normal child. I was that child who was shaadiyon pe aage aage dance karna. Very much interested in movies and acting. I mean, I never thought that I'm going to get into this eventually. Lekin,
but you've always had it.
Towards the arts and school maybe. And also, yeah.
So how did you like get into acting? And what attracted you? Aap kaise bani adhakar yani?
Kis tarah bani? I used to do theater, Hassam.
Achha.
I did a theatre play, I think 2010 or 2011. It was called Bombay Dreams. Shah Sharabil. So, usse pehle bhi, main jab college mein bhi hoti thi, to college level pe, the Count of Monte Cristo, the Monte Cristo ban gayi, mujhe laga
ke,
things like that. So, I was always interested and I always was towards, more towards the dramatics and all these things. But then, when I completed my high school, uske baad I did a theatre play called Bombay Dreams, and that's how I started getting calls from TV, because TV se kafi directors and producers would come and watch the plays, and that's how I got a call for a play, a serious drama serial for a channel, and yeah, that's how I started.
So, jo aapka jab ye wo proper audition process hai tha kya jo shasharabil ko maine us waqt mujhe yaad hai bada strict wo
unka yes, yes.
There was a room full of people sitting aur wahan par aap jaate the aur wo the bhi bade strict
pe aisa hi tha. There was a room full of people. I had actually interesting thing. I had actually gone for I went and I said I just wanted to be a I want to experience what a play is like, right? So I just went and I said, it's okay, I can be a dancer in the play also.
Achha.
I went as a dancer because I used to love dancing. So I went as a dancer and they auditioned me. It was very much what you're saying. It was a room full of people and auditions chal rahe the, bahut sare log the, and they said, sabke numbers aa rahe the, and then I came and then they said, ye scene padh ke dikhaye. And maine padh diya, because I hadn't come with the intention of acting actually, but I was like, oh great, agar, I didn't think I was going to pass. I thought dance kar lun, bahut badi baat hai, maza aayega.
Dar kitna lag raha hoga yaar.
नहीं डर नहीं मुझे आज डर लग रहा है थोड़ा सा अभी आने से पहले लग रहा था थोड़ा सा मैं अभी भी नर्वस हूँ बट उस वक्त नहीं लग रहा था बिल्कुल भी आई वाज अ वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट चाइल्ड आई वाज एन ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट चाइल्ड सो एंड फॉर मी इट वाज समथिंग इट वाज माय पैशन सो आई वाज लाइक दिस इज लाइक जून जुलाई आपको ऑफ मिलते थे समर हॉलीडेज सो आई वुड ऑलवेज ट्राई एंड डू समथिंग ऑफ दिस सॉर्ट सो आई जस्ट वेंट एंड आई वाज लाइक ओके आई विल बी अ डांसर दे सर अच्छा ये सीन पढ़ के दिखाएं देन दे पुट ऑन अ सॉन्ग एंड दे लाइक ओके वी विल चेक वेदर यू आर गुड एज अ डांसर सो डांसिंग तो वो उसी वक्त दे सेड या या शी इज इन बट देन दे सेड आई वाज स्टैंडिंग इन द कॉर्नर सो आफ्टर आई ऑडिशन आफ्टर आई डांस शराश रबील सेड आप यू यू कम हियर एंड आई वाज स्टैंडिंग एंड आई वाज लाइक आई डोंट नो व्हाई ही इज कॉलिंग मी सो आई वेंट एंड ही इज लाइक ये सीन पढ़ के बताएं रीड आउट करें आई रेड इट आउट इट वाज अ सिंपल सीन
एंड दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम आपने कभी स्क्रिप्ट नहीं इससे पहले देखा
नहीं मैंने इससे पहले कभी स्क्रिप्ट नहीं देखा होगा नहीं दिस वाज द फर्स्ट टाइम सो ही सेड जस्ट रीड दिस सीन और एक्ट इट आउट मैंने उसको पूरा एक्ट आउट किया एंड ही इज लाइक ओके गुड यू आर इन आई वाज लाइक ओके ग्रेट सो आई डिडंट नो इट वाज लाइक अ स्मॉल रोल I mean, I hate the word small role also. It was an interesting role. Yeah, so I was over the moon ke, wow, I'm an actor also. So what would happen in the play? Jab mere scenes nahi hote the na, to wo koi 2-2.5 ghante ka play tha. And kabhi kabhi matinee shows bhi hua karte the, to dopahar mein ek show hai, raat mein ek show hai. So in the play introduction, jab play shuru hota tha, to mere ek do scene the, and then I was, you know, so there were bits where my character was not there. So the times when my character was not there, I would come as a dancer also, background dancer.
Nice, yeah,
yeah. So I
commitment.
Yeah, yeah. I was all in. It was a 3-month process, and I think it was the most special time.
Good times,
yeah.
Good times.
Yeah.
So how do you describe your acting style? आप अपने यानी आप किस तरह की एक्ट्रेस अपने फॉर एग्जांपल आर यू अ मेथड एक्टर आर यू
कैन आई हैव वाटर आई डोंट नो हाउ टू डिस्क्राइब माय एक्टिंग स्टाइल टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट
जैसे फॉर एग्जांपल ये एक फैक्ट है आई एम श्योर आप में लोगों में से अगर मोटरसाइकिल गर्ल मेरी फेवरेट फिल्म्स में से मुझे
थैंक यू
तो मैं आपका एक इंटरव्यू मैंने पढ़ा था तो उसमें यह था कि आपने बाइक चलाना स्पेशली सीखी थी
जी 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 मुझे साइकिल चलाना भी नहीं आती थी असम आई वॉज दैट लाइक is not good. I still don't drive, by the way. Which one should I answer, the previous question first or this one first? The acting style one.
Yeah.
So acting style, I don't think I have a certain acting style. I mean, abhi aap introduction de rahe the, tab kehte ho more than 7 years, and I was like, oh my god, it's been that long. I still consider myself, and I actually am. I'm still not, like, you know, I still feel like I'm a newcomer. I've done, mera body of work bhi bahut kam hai. It's not as much, and that's by choice. Acting style mera nahi, I think nahi hona chahiye. I try not to be very honest, I try not to have an acting style, because I feel if you have a certain acting style, then aap stereotype ho jate ho. Industry mein bada aasan hota hai logon ko ki agar aapne koi role kiya aur wo bada, agar wo chal gaya, wo, yeah, it worked, so everybody will, they'll put you in a box and they'll want you to keep on doing the same character because it works, or it's something they've tried and tested. Nobody really wants to try something new. So because of that also, I've always tried ke acting style koi na ho, and I honestly try with every project ke aap fark lagein pehle se.
Kya
versatility aise hi aati hai, I feel. So I think this is my one of my biggest fears, that I don't want to have an acting style. I feel that with every project, after every project, I think every actor should. Badi baate kar rahi, every actor should. But I feel I should at least forget what I've done and reinvent, taki next time jab aap nazar aaye parde pe ya choti screen pe badi screen pe, to aap different lage aur aapka kaam entertaining or different ho, because you know you don't grow then also. Sahi, I think if you get stuck in a certain. So yeah, I don't think I have an acting style, neither do I want to have an acting.
Do you prefer any sort of characters?
Not really. I mean, initially when I started, tab to it was just about getting work, and even now it's like that. It's not like, you know, when people look at actors who are established or who are already acting, they think, oh, it's very difficult, you know, to get the right kind of script, the right kind of role. So, hum kya baat kare, hum sawal kya, aapka sawal kya tha, exactly? Main pata nahi kahan nikal jati hu apne jawabon ke sath, and then I forget what we were talking about.
Ki aap kis tarah ke characters pasand
karte hain? Characters, koi specific mere zehen mein wo nahi hai ki mujhe is tarah ka role karna hai ya wo. I just don't want to repeat what I have done before, or something that I've, because then it's not interesting and fun for me also, because I've done it, you know. So I just feel that challenging ho characters, thoda challenge usme ho, you know, to you should have performance margin, difficult ho, so that it's a challenge for me, and I, you know, get out of my comfort zone and I grow as an actor. If you same cheez karte hain, to phir wo ek, it's just cashing out on what you know. So I want to learn more. उसकी वजह से मैं चाहती हूँ कि मैं कुछ हर दफ़ा कुछ पिछली दफ़ा से फ़र्क करूँ, जिससे मेरी अपनी लर्निंग कर्व थोड़ी उसमें.
सो व्हेन यू सफ़र अ सेटबैक, डज इट रियली अफेक्ट योर क्राफ्ट? जब आप किसी इमोशनल मसले से गुजर रही होती हैं, तो क्या उससे आपके काम पर असर पड़ता है?
प्रोफेशनल लाइफ सेटबैक की बात कर रहे हैं या पर्सनल, निजी जिंदगी में कोई सेटबैक? Somebody laughed at Niji Zindagi. I wanted that. I was trying to be all Urdu.
क्योंकि हमारा जो काम है ज़्यादातर on screen है.
हाँ जी.
तो अगर जैसे for example कोई emotional कोई issue है या कोई personal level पे कोई आप किसी चीज़ से कोई ऐसी चीज़ है जो आपको hit कर रही है.
This may sound very if I may say so pseudo when I say that, oh, personal life mein if you go through a set, and a lot of people say this also, that it does reflect. आपके काम में reflect करता है. I don't know, मैं उस चीज से aware नहीं होना चाहती. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to be aware of the fact that if I've personally gone through a heartbreak or a, you know, some personal life situation or anything, any hardship. I do feel, because I feel it makes you such things in real, in your personal life, I think they make you a lot more, I don't know, empathetic, or I don't have the word for it, but like they give you some substance or some, I don't know, some thehrao. So ho sakta hai ki wo cheezein aapki aapki acting mein reflect karti hon, but main us cheez se aware hu nahi aur main hona bhi nahi chahti, because I think then
kya achhi baat hai,
it's a cruel profession, I feel. I mean, as much as I love it, and I'm not saying this in a condescending way, but because, you know, when you're acting, when you're an actor, you have to play different kinds of roles, you have to sometimes hit a certain, find a certain dark place within your mind to be able to portray something on screen. Phir wo switch on or switch off mere liye at least bahut aasan nahi hai, because I take it very seriously and I'm very passionate about it. So setback पर्सनल वो मुझे नहीं पता, उसका जवाब तो मैंने दे दिया, लेकिन आई थिंक अगर आपके प्रोफेशनल, हमारा जो प्रोफेशन है उसमें भी बहुत से सेटबैक्स होते हैं समटाइम्स यू नो यू देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ रिजेक्शन देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल विल कॉन्स्टेंटली इवन दो यू हैव प्रूवन योरसेल्फ टाइम एंड टाइम अगेन इवन देन पीपल विल क्वेश्चन योर ability or now with the age of like social media and everybody has an opinion and people want to say whatever they want to say so till now people will say isko kyun le liya ya what is why is she so people say oh she's overrated oh yeah. she's this she's that or you know sometimes you will be hoping to get a certain role you won't get it so wo setbacks jo professional life wale hain wo initially mujhe thode se affect karte the because I was younger and I think I wasn't well equipped to deal with them But now I understand it's a part of the game, it's a part of the process, it's a business at the end of the day. I can't take it seriously. And I just try ki main khud honest rahun apne kaam ke saath aur jo bhi mujhe opportunities milti hain aur jo mil rahi hain I want to make the best of them and enjoy everything yeah not don't take it too seriously.
Karna.
Haan,
itna bhi serious nahi hona chahiye na
okay.
So what character was the toughest for you to change in आपके करियर का सबसे मुश्किल कैरेक्टर कौन सा था
करियर
क्या सवाल
मेरे करियर का सबसे मुश्किल कैरेक्टर आई फील ऑब्वियसली यू ग्रो एज एन एक्टर विद ईच प्रोजेक्ट एंड जैसे मैं एज आई सेड अर्लियर व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड एक्टिंग सो ऑब्वियसली इनिशियली आई वाज जस्ट टेस्टिंग द वाटर्स काइंड ऑफ अ थिंग और इट वाज माय पैशन सो आई वांटेड टू डू इट आई डिडंट रियलाइज हाउ सीरियस ऑफ अ जॉब इट इज बैक देन एंड लोग भी इस तरह करते हैं ना कि Oh, being an actor is so easy. You just have to look good and you just have to go and show up and be fabulous. It's not that. It's not that. Acting is very tough. So the most difficult character, I feel, for me personally, the last two projects that I did, that I've recently done, Surkh Chandni, which was a play, which abhi wo ARY pe air hua tha, and it was based on acid attacks, and it was the story of a girl who goes through an acid attack and then how her life changes right after it. And So, I mean, सुनने से अंदाज़ा हो रहा होगा कि वो थोड़ा सा
by Asma Nabeel, directed by
शाहिद शफाक who's a brilliant, brilliant, brilliant director. So, वो मेरे लिए एक बहुत dark और tough project था because of obviously the theme. So, वो मेरे लिए मुश्किल था because जाहिर है आप अगर हम लोग drama shootings में film से बहुत फर्क होता है आपको दिन में at least काफी number of scenes निकालने होते हैं. So Obviously, with such a script, most number of scenes are very intense and heavy and dark. So, if the entire day when you're shooting in that headspace and in that zone, so when you go home, it's difficult to just forget that, you know. वो थोड़ा सा मुश्किल होता है. तो I feel that मैं उस entire process में उस एक zone में थी और वो मुश्किल होता था मेरे लिए घर आके उसको switch off करना. तो वो I feel that it was a very very difficult. फिर उसमें वो physicality भी involved थी because the prosthetic makeup and also it was tough because my skin was obviously I shouldn't be saying this because people who've actually gone through something so traumatic we can't even begin to think what they have gone through and I'm in no place to say that oh I went through a hard time but I changed as a person I realized I also feel like being an actor when you play different roles or when you play different people you end up learning a lot in real life also I feel that and for me like my career has been my school like you know for me I never went to an acting school to see all of you guys so and I was really glad because I think back in the day it wasn't like this a lot of universities and schools and colleges did not have acting as a course or like filmmaking or visual media and all these things so as a young kid I always knew I wanted to do this but उस वक्त इतना पॉसिबिलिटी नहीं होती थी एंड अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल वुड नॉट कम इनटू दिस फील्ड आल्सो बिकॉज बहुत टैबू और बहुत वो था एक स्टीरियोटाइपिकल इमेज भी अटैच था तो खैर इट्स टफ बट इट्स फन एंड इट्स समथिंग आई एंजॉय सो इट्स आई फील ब्लेस्ड दैट आई एम गेटिंग टू डू दिस
सो हाउ डिफरेंट इज इट टू एक्ट इन अ थिएटर प्ले अ टेलीविजन प्ले एंड अ मूवी
इट्स वेरी डिफरेंट आई फील Maybe it shouldn't be. I feel now, just generally in the world, cinema has changed. Even TV, like with web coming in and all these things now. It's amazing that now all the mediums I feel, like be it like web, TV or film, theatre to khair ek bahut alag, it's a different ball game altogether. Yeah. I think theatre sabse superior hai because, you know, uska ek apna high aur ek apna wo hai. That's also, I feel, theater is the best like teacher for you as an actor but in tino mediums mein I feel that puri duniya mein ek change aa gaya hai content mein aur ab cheeze utni filmy nahi hoti hain ab cheeze people the audience also wants to see some realism natural. And something natural they want to relate so it's i I'm not going to say the acting is very, very different, but there are some technicalities, some technical things that are different. Like, for example, when I went to audition for my first drama serial, Mr. Nadeem Beg was auditioning me.
Achha.
who's mashallah, hamare bade bade aur bade hamare prestigious director hai. To wo mujhe audition karte ek play tha, uska naam Anjali tha, aur main ek ek character play kar rahi thi. So it was my first time, so maine usse pehle sirf theater kiya hua tha. So when he called me in, unhone kaha chale ye jumle ye scene padh ke dikhaye. So when I was reading that scene out, so if you I'm sure you guys know theater is very loud, so you have to use your body and your pet se awaaz nikale and all of that. So main na full wo wali acting kar rahi thi ki ha maine ye kaha aur maine ye kiya. And he's looking at me, he's like, nahi 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 itni chahiye. And I was like, ji. And he's like, dekhen TV mein ye, this is your frame, to agar aap zyada hilenge to aapka focus hi out ho jayega. And I was like, acha. And he's like, aapko mic laga hua hai to aapko itna zor se pet se awaaz nikalne ki zarurat nahi hai. So I was like, oh. So it took me a while to understand these choti choti cheeze. So I feel mujhe nahi itna pata, I mean, I don't know if I'm right or wrong, but jitna maine experience kiya hai, so ye wali technicalities fark hain ki TV is mostly about your close-up and what you're doing with your eyes. I think even in film, it's a big screen, baby. But theater is now is again all about it. It's loud, yeah. And you know, you have jo sabse upper wali row hai, usme jo audience baithi hai, unta kawaz jaani chahiye.
Usi waqt aapko response mil raha hai.
Usi waqt aapko response. It's an actor's medium. Yeah. The director cannot say cut. Nobody's going to say cut because once you're on stage, and you can say and do whatever you want to do. So it's an actor's medium, which is probably why. Me also, and I feel a lot of actors enjoy theater a lot more because wo hamara medium hota hai. So is tarah ke differences hain, but I feel otherwise acting mein conviction honi chahiye, yeah. Aur honesty honi chahiye aur authenticity honi chahiye. To phir wo chahe TV ho, film ho ya theater ho, agar aap agar wo cheez waqai dil se nikal rahi hai, to it will touch someone's heart, it will go through.
Tell me about an area you would like to improve as an actor. Do you think there is a...
I think there are a lot of areas that I want to improve as an actor. I honestly, not that I'm trying to sound down to earth or humble, but I genuinely feel that because we didn't have back then, or I never went to an acting school, or you know, hamare yahan bhi industry itni badi nahi hai ki bahut zyada kaam hai, ya hum bahut zyada experienced ho gaye hain, ya hum bahut zyada technically cheezon mein wo hain. So I feel maine bhi kuch bhi nahi kiya, and I also feel Hassam, that be it acting or be it any other art form, I think there never comes a time when you know it all. Aisa kabhi nahi hota ki aap ab main sab seekh chuka hu. I think ek doctor bhi agar koi hai to wo mera nahi khayal ki koi aisa point aayega ki wo bolenge ab main sab seekh gaya aur kuch seekhne ko nahi reh gaya. Aisa to kabhi bhi nahi hai.
You
always marte dam tak, with every day you're learning something new, and you always have places, spaces, areas to improve. So I would like to work a lot more on my dialogue delivery, you know, vocals pe main kaam karna chahungi, different scripts. I think with each day, with each project, I want to grow and understand more, and I want to understand the art of filmmaking, because eventually I would love to go behind the camera, because I love like films and cinema. So I think I'll keep learning for a long, long, long time. I think it's with everybody, it's like that. There never comes a time where, and if I feel if aisa waqt aa jaye ki aapko lage ki aap sab seekh gaye hain, to fir aap complacent ho jate hain, and I think fir aapki growth ruk jati hai, then you don't grow because you think I know it all. So I never want to be a person who thinks ki sab aa gaya. Nahi, with each day, I feel with each project you get to learn. You work with different actors. I want to work with different actors, different directors, different people, so you know, I can experience a lot more and I can learn something new from everybody.
How do you prepare for a character? आप तैयारी कैसे करती? सबसे पहली चीज किसी आपने कोई for example सुना कोई?
सबसे पहली चीज I feel मैं script पढ़ती हूँ. Because script is like your manual. It's your book. It has everything. I feel आपको अगर आपने script को घोल के पिया हुआ है, only after that you can work on nuances or you know whatever else you want to work on your character. But I think with job ka sawal tha ki aap har role ke liye prepare kis tarah karti hain, ye bahut acha sawal hai. Actually maine kabhi socha nahi hai iske bare mein. Different hota hai Hassam, I think with every role, because every role is different, it requires something different from you. So it really depends on what kind of a role it is, what kind of a project it is. Aapse us cheez ki kya demand hai, phir uske accordingly you have to prepare for it. But I feel if you have to, agar main pin on top, from the top of my head, I feel script is that one thing that you need to exactly know your script. and your lines, and then you can, when you, once you know that, once it's on your fingertips, uske baad, because then you need to understand what the director's vision is and what he, because I feel actor is like, you know, an actor is like a tool. You know, if you're a filmmaker, if somebody's a filmmaker, they've envisioned something and they want to bring that to life, and you're like a tool for them. So I want to be the best tool possible for anybody out there. So yeah, I mean, it's different with every project. Script, I think, or aapka director, aap unke saath, you should be on the same page, because you need to know what he wants from you, and then to be able to deliver that, you need to know.
To aapko aisa lagta hai ki har director se aap ek nayi cheez seekhte?
Bilkul, bilkul, bilkul. Because I think every director, every filmmaker has a different take on everything. They'll see something different in you. They will see a different kind of potential in you. So it's very important to work with different people to explore different sides of your own personality as an actor and your potential or your capabilities. And bilkul aap directors, I'm a director's actor. Mujhe pehle aisa nahi lagta tha jab main nayi aayi thi, because I think tab itni I never maine itna deep dive nahi kiya kabhi into it. But with now that I'm growing up and I'm working more, I do feel that you do end up learning a lot from different people, and it's a lot of fun. I think it's important to work with different directors, and you of course even actors, aap jin actors ke sath bhi kaam kar rahe hote hain, aap unse bhi itna kuch. I've worked with Hassam actually in a play, and maine aapse bhi bahut kuch sikha yaar. Please, on a serious note, he was playing a very intense character, and I used to look at him and I used to be in awe that, you know, that wow, so unabashed and so out there. And so yeah, you end up learning from, I think, every technician, every actor, every director that you work with.
How does a new person enter into the acting industry?
I don't think there's a certain formula for it.
Yeah,
है कोई formula तो नहीं कि आप ये करके actor क्या body बना के actor बन जाएंगे, ऐसा नहीं होता. मुझे नहीं पता. I think मैं अपने experience से कह सकती हूँ. I started from theatre, and now that I look back, I do feel that was the right way to go about it, because theater prepares you for a lot for acting, and it's like school. I mean, depend bhi karta hai ki aap celebrity banna chahte hain ya aap actor banna chahte hain ya aap, you know, if you really want to work on your craft and your skill, then I think theater se behtar koi medium nahi hai. Bahut si cheeze aur bhi hain. You can always watch all kinds of cinema, watch a lot of films. That's what I've done. I love watching movies. I think I watch a movie every night, every day. If I get the time, I do a show or something, because you do end up learning watching things.
So what do you think is a good age to become an actor?
I don't think there's an age. Oof. Although I do feel that any human being, everybody should complete their basic education to become, just to, you know. But अगर आप उसके साथ मैनेज कर सकते हैं, a lot of people do that, but I don't think कोई एज होती है to become an actor. I mean, I don't
किसी
think
भी उम्र के हिस्से में कभी
I mean, it really depends, because I also feel this is something you can work, you can polish your craft, you can work on your craft, but this may sound a little regressive, but I do feel that it's either in you or it's not. It's not one of those, this is not one of those professions, or I don't know, it's not one of those things that you can just wing it. You know, you can't just wing it. I also feel that. तो कोई age नहीं होती. मेरा नहीं ख्याल. There's a certain age or there's a certain way. It's different for everybody, I feel.
So what is some advice you would give to someone aspiring to become an actor?
I don't think मैं किसी place में हूँ advice.
नहीं नहीं आप हैं.
लेकिन from my experience, I'd say just be honest. I think मैं थोड़ा इस चीज़ को इस तरह देखती हूँ, दैट ऑनेस्टी, बिकॉज यू हैव टू, बीइंग एन एक्टर, यू पुट योर सेल्फ आउट देयर, यू नो, यू पुट योर वल्नरेबल नेकेड सेल्फ आउट देयर, व्हेन यू इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कैमरा ऑल्सो, यू आर जस्ट, यू आर वेरी, यू हैव टू समटाइम्स, यू नो. सो उसके लिए आई फील दैट अगर आप ऑनेस्ट हैं एंड यू आर ट्रू टू व्हाट यू आर डूइंग, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. So जिस तरह हम पहले बात करते, there is no formula for anything. You just have to dive into it, be honest with it, and yeah, just never get complacent with what you're doing. Keep on learning and keep on trying and doing different stuff. And so there's a lot of advice that कहने को तो फिर बहुत कुछ है. But I would like to say that honesty, I think as a human being also, and as just, I think any profession, honesty I think is the key.
So you would in a way recommend acting as a career path?
Of course, if it's something that, if you're passionate about it, but don't get into it for the wrong reasons. Hmm. I do feel that also. Hmm. Because a lot of, because ye us tarah ka profession bhi hai, because it's the showbiz and people feel that it's all about glamour and this and that, or it's about fame or it's about money. So those reasons should not be your reasons of becoming an actor. Aapke reasons sahi hone chahiye. Agar aap waqai is cheez ke bare mein passionate hain, and this is something that you, this is something that gives you happiness, and this is something that, you know, makes you happy and is your passion, then you should go, definitely, definitely get into it. But if it's not, just for the wrong reasons, then it's, because it's a very tough profession also. Yeah. It's not easy. There's a lot of rejection. There's a lot of scrutiny that comes with it. You know, because you're a public figure, anybody can say anything about you. And now, again, when we were discussing earlier, that it's the social media age, and everybody has a voice. Everybody has an opinion. Trolls and all these things are out there. They'll write something there. We read horrendous. I mean, I have received everybody. I think we've all received a lot of love also. There will be people who will love you, and there will be people that will hate you. So you need to be very strong like that. You can't because there will be times when somebody's comment or a certain rejection or certain something will bring you down, and you will question ke, am I not enough? Am I not? Wo aapko aayega, and isliye. बहुत आसान नहीं है ये काम. तो इफ यू आर गेटिंग इनटू इट, गेट इनटू इट फॉर द राइट रीजंस एंड नो व्हाट यू आर साइनिंग अप फॉर.